Hi guys, today I'll be showing you all training areas and superpower simulator. So this game's not popular, so I bought some game passes, so I need to go on power and I need to get super speed, flying, I guess, boom and this, because like those are my best paths. Bruh, this guy's not even as good as me. He still has like more wars to go. So the first area is in here. It's for the 100 swiftness required. I have 4 million, so I can go there. So yeah, 100. So the first training spot, 100 swiftness required. That's speed. So next one is 100 agility, power requested. So I have. How much do I have? Agility, I have 9.77 million and 5.1 million agility. So, next we have this over here. This is for physics. So it's wisdom required, 100 wisdom. And the next one is, so like, all of these are really close to each other. What happened? Okay, and the next one is 100 strength and endurance required. This requires this and this. I get 3K because I bought double game passes. And yeah, so I'm going to be rude and just kill him. So yeah, so those are those four, and there's still more, but there's one. So after you got all of those, what you're gonna wanna do is, oh my, there's a OP person. So after, what you're gonna wanna do is walk all the way up here. You want to spot this, and then you go up it, you turn. You wanna go up, you're gonna wanna turn until you see this. You need 1K agility to go on this. Yep, and after that, there's also a close training spot close to this. After that, you wanna go this way, right here. And after that, you're gonna wanna jump down, and here, you need 60,000 wisdom for here. So yeah, this is the wisdom, and that's the agility right there. So guys, now, I don't expect you guys using these ones over here unless you're really OP in this game, because okay, you're not OP. Why are you freaking here? You cannot be here. So first training area is up here. You need 80K wisdom, a lot of you guys could go here. 80K wisdom right here, and then you go this way, all the way back. You need 80K agility required, and 170K wisdom required here. If I'm talking too fast, you could always pause the video. And there's also a gym right here for 170K endurance and strength, and the volcano. The volcano, I completed a quest. You need 100. Wait, how much do you need? I forgot. Imagine I. Tiger is so weak. Wait, how did he. Oh, never mind. He's actually pretty strong. So now the volcano I think I could get revenge. No. Portal. He keeps on missing on me. Oh, bro, this is like an epic battle. Oh my god, that tiger's actually pretty good. He's not a Reaper, but he got the, I think he got like a very good aura. So the next training place is on, I cannot train here, but it costs 100 million endurance and 100 million strength. So those are the training places. There's one more training place that I forgot to show you. Not here, it's up here. Now, comment down below if I forgot a training space, and like, I'll put it in the video. So you need 1.5 million on swiftness, agility, and wisdom. So I completed the quest. Now I just need these two. But yeah, guys, I don't know what I'm missing. But yeah, guys, those are the training places in the video. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.